down here.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit.
Easy, easy.
AT&T shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
I'm coming back.
Wait, give me a hand. Over here! I got you covered!
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
Nah, man. We just got lucky.
Where was our backup? Man, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. It was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo, kiddo! We up!
Thank you.
up, Wei.
I appreciate you calling. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Poe. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah, against who? Those guys were 18 kids. I'm starting to wonder. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Poe never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. The dog eyes is gone. This shit keeps happening. Might be that someone is pulling strings, trying for a move that lands him in control of the triad.
The 18K are getting out of hand. We have to send them a message.
Damn straight. Look, I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky, keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right, see you, bye.